Hello, I'm Ms. Frey. I teach cosmetology at Lebanon High School. So we offer three different Cosmo classes. We have Cosmo 1, 2, and 3. Cosmo 1 you can take as a freshman. In Cosmo 1, we go over the basics of sanitation, disinfection, how to properly clean your tools. We kind of cover the basics in Cosmo 1. Once we get over into Cosmo 2, that is when we cover hair color, hair cutting, and then in Cosmo 3, we get more into like facials and waxing and nails. So we kind of cover everything in the beauty industry throughout those three courses. Now, you will not be certified as a cosmetologist when you finish these programs, but what you do get is hours. So you have to have 1,500 hours to be a licensed cosmetologist after you pass your boards. So each day that you're in class, you are earning 1 hour towards your license. So you may, I had a student who took my class from freshman year up until her senior year, and she will graduate with 500 hours. So she is going on to cosmetology school, and she will earn the rest of her hours, and then she will be licensed once she takes her tests and pass them. And so a lot of kids that I've had, when they've graduated and they've moved on to cosmetology school, they haven't had to go the full time because they've got most of their hours while they were in here. So it's a pretty cool program. We do get to work on each other. Now, we don't do each other's colors or cuts, but we do practice like shampooing and styling and updos. You do get to color your mannequins. We'll go over acrylics that you can go over with on your mannequin hand. So those are just a few things that we get to do in cosmetology. There is bookwork, so we do go over the bookwork. We do take a few notes, and then we go over to the salon and work for the day. So it's a pretty fun class, and you do learn a lot. There's other things that go with it just besides hair. We go over a little bit of chemistry when mixing color. We go over a little bit of anatomy and physiology. We go over the muscles for massages and facials. So there's different things that you may not think of that you will learn a little bit about in this program. So it's pretty fun. We have a good time in the class working on each other, working on the mannequins, and just seeing kind of all the different styles that we get to do. So I hope you sign up and get to take this program.